Fascinating.
Over there.
Still in this fight.
Must be the one from the data point about the stolen figurine. Like the place. Now to find the figurine. Those old racks might be a good place to start. getting dark down here. Better stay alert. Hopefully the figurine's still down here. Found it. One more figurine for the collection? Sounds like more machines. Not good. Just devoted. If they're like Zeth and his squad, I'd better be careful. They might be out for revenge.
You don't see me.
You! She's here!
There. These Quen were like the ones I fought in Laundra's bunker. Irrational, and out for blood. I gotta keep my guard up. Might be more holdouts scattered in the wilds.
Hard to believe all this might just end.
Yeah, I feel pretty bad about just dropping that on you.
At least you were honest. Because I haven't been honest with you. Those paintings we saw in Laundra's old building. I recognize the style. My sister painted them. She's one of them. One of his followers. I wanted to hide it from you. Or hide it from myself, maybe. She's gone. I've lost her. And I feel like I've lost my tribe, too. Now you tell me that the world is ending? What am I supposed to do with all that,
Seika?
What's the point?
Seika, I completely understand why you wouldn't tell me that. It's okay. But your sister? Your people? They are a part of you. Nothing can change that. You have to fight for them. To save them from Londra, but maybe even to save them from themselves. And you will. That's just you. That's part of what makes you... great. Look, you don't have to do it alone. Okay? I will help you, I promise. Okay. We need to find a way onto that peninsula.
The currents are too strong for swimming.
Yeah. And if we fly or take your skiff, that tower will knock us out.
I was thinking, there's a machine that can fly and dive below the surface. The Water Wing.
I thought you said the towers blasted a bunch of them out of the sky.
Yeah. But if we were riding one, maybe we could do better. Time our dives to duck below shots from the tower. Can that spear of yours tame one?
No. Not yet, at least. Are there any water wings left? Do you think you could find one?
There have been a few sightings since we took down the first tower. I could ask around the settlement.
Okay, let me know when you have a lead. In the meantime, I'll work on the override.
Gotta admit, I'm not exactly looking forward to the ride.
Seika seems better. Good. We're good. Okay. Can't get distracted from the task at hand. Gonna need some support for this one. Hey, Beta. I need your help. Do you think you and Gaia can modify my Sunwing override to work on water wings?
The two machines do share a lot of similar code. We might be able to patch together a software update at the fabrication terminal. But we'll need some data from a water wing's ballast regulator and an intact wing membrane.
On it.
Gaia and I will prep everything here in the meantime. Stay safe.
Seika mentioned there used to be water wings near Fleet Center. The Zenith Tower we took down blasted them out of the sky, so I should be able to dive for the parts.
Hey, can we switch ships, please?
Your
I found them,
right? Your stuff.
The deleted ones?
Good place to start looking for those water running parts. There's a lot of snowballs down here. If there are any waterwing carcasses around, my focus might be able to pick them up. Ballast regulator. Got what I need. Time to go. A Quen ballista. Looks like it's still functional. Might put a dent in those snap moss. Beta, I've got the parts. Sending over the data now.
Got it. And... done. Sending the software update to you now. Once you apply it to the override module on your spear, it should work on any water wing you find.
Thanks, Beta.
Anytime. Good luck out there.
I'm gonna need a workbench to apply the update. Looks like some of the Quen from Laundra's bunker came back. I'm glad they came to their senses.
Please.
From the Ascent?
Yeah, most, but then, they got... Please.
lying here. He's, I think, see,
after
the camp, so a group figuring that before I should, on the I was here.
I'll do. Shoreline south of Laundra's bunker. Best place to start looking.
Nothing caught your eye?
The workbench. Time to finish the water wing override.
Got something that might interest you, Huntress.
There. Seika, any luck finding a water wing?
I spotted. A flock on the southern tip of the island south of Fleet's End. I'm headed there now. If you need to resupply, now's a good time. Once you get there, we should head out right away.
Got it. I'll see you there. Look. Must be the last place Otosu saw Lon. Doesn't look like everyone got away. Better take a closer look at that body. Otosu said someone named Pyrrhic and his squad rounded up the rest of the Quen. I guess this guy fought back. I need to find where they went. My focus can help. Quen were loading up supplies. There must have been a panic when Pyrrhic showed up. It seems Pyrrhic ordered an evacuation to a camp. Left directions for stragglers. West through the sea's teeth, and past where the giant steel serpent reaches the tides. Might be easier to search from the sky. Some kind of shrine to Laundra. Pyrrhic's goons must have left this as a show of devotion. That's far enough.
A lot of jagged ruins in the water. Could be the sea's teeth from Pyrrhic's note. I'll find the giant steel serpent. Should be somewhere south. Ancient rail sticking out of the water almost looked like a serpent. Might be the landmark Pyrrhic's note mentioned. So now I go south past this ruin, and then... towards the sunrise. Those ruins. I bet that's Pyrrhic's camp. I gotta find Juan. Falling off that note, I shouldn't expect a warm welcome. I better keep my guard up.
I know it.
They've got a specter. Well, it's definitely Landra's people.
Could anyone turn their back on Walter?
Raise the alarm!
Oh.
Oh. Going down!
It's up to us.
Starting over there, right?
Oh no!
So it's you!
For that!
They're keeping prisoners.
Warrior! Whoever you are! Over here!
You're the Outlander that took out Seth. Are you here to get rid of Pyrrhic too? Because if you are, I'll gladly help. He killed my friend on the way over.
What happened? It wasn't Lon, was it?
No. Artor. He fought back when Pyrrhic rounded us up, and that brute made an example of him. We were all supposed to be a part of Walter's beautiful new world. What a load of shit. Give me half a chance, and I'll put Pyrrhic down in the dirt.
Hold on. Have all the prisoners been freed?
Only the ones up here. There's more underground with Pyrrhic. Lan's probably there too, if that's who you're looking for. Go on. I've got your back. The workers' quarters were practically cells already. Probably there. Once we get inside, I'll try and free them. Time. Help us fight
back! We're with you! We're with you!
They'll regret locking us up! Make them pay!
Come get me.
Watch out!
Their own weapons turned against them! In.
Not so tough when I'm on this side of the cage.
I'll take that. You'll regret leaving me. There goes your armor.
What the?
We're clear.
No sign of Pyrrhic or the last of them. His quarters are on the top floor. Usually locked.
We're in.
Buried. Cost a lot of lives.
I'm sorry.
That fight took the last of our strength.
Cleared out this area. There's get of here. Looks like they sold virtual reality equipment. Is this what Laundra wanted?
You go on ahead. We'll rest here.
He must have scurried away with the last of the prisoners.
Okay. We'll find him. And hopefully Lon. I'll check for tracks. Moonshine. Valuable stuff. What do you know about Pyrrhic?
He ran this dig. Loved holding the whip over us. And his guards? My former comrades? He'd send them away, and they'd return different. Dead eyes. Like machines. And they'd execute brutal orders without question.
That's not good. There.
Let's go. The others will tend to their wounds.
I got your attention!
Oh. Oh.
What is that?
Kill them, you stupid machine! This shot is for Walter! I'll make you pay! You're in my sight, barbarian! So I can show you! Can't end this one!
Finally! It's done!
Now to find Lon and the other prisoners. I think Pyrrhus is keeping them in that tower.
Should we do?
Over. You're okay.
Okay? You just killed my only link back to Walter.
She freed you.
From what? Eternal paradise? I'll never join the Ascension now.
Okay, I'm guessing you weren't brought here by force. Otosu sent me.
Otosu doesn't understand. None of you do. A living ancestor offered us salvation, and one by one you've been killing his messengers.
I hate to break it to you, but there is no paradise. Walter was using you. He doesn't know or care where you are. If he did, wouldn't he be here?
And I'm to take your word over his.
If it were up to me, I'd just leave him.
Lon, it isn't safe here. You have to come back to the settlement. Otosu is worried sick about you. Wouldn't it be good to see him again?
I suppose. Besides, what choice do I have?
I'll make sure everyone gets back safe. Even this ingrate. He might not appreciate what you did, but the rest of us do.
I should make sure they got to Fleet's End okay. Check in with Otosu. He didn't tell me the whole truth about this. While I'm here, I could stop by a workbench, upgrade my Zenith weapon.
Survive these deadly. Use it better than its last one.
I'm always hungry when
I'm That's something that might interest you. Oh, shit.
Better loot all the machine carcasses here. I might find the parts I need. Good news, forest ammo against it. I need. I should check all the machine carcasses here. I need to find another herd and get the parts I need. Okay, back in the Forbidden West. I could check in with Beta and Gaia while I'm here. As for everyone else, I should let them focus on their own missions. Get them up to speed on the Burning Shores another time. Chill air is prickling my lungs.
I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need. Send it to my stash. I better loot all the carcasses here. Might have the parts I need. That's the only one I needed. I'll have to go to another machine site. If we get to loot all the dead machines here, might find the parts I'm looking for.
weapon against it.
I better loot all the carcasses here. Might have the parts I need. I should check out another site. Can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit.
Welcome back, Aloy. Good luck overriding a water wing. Diving underwater on one sounds terrifying. And maybe a little fun?
I'll let you know how it goes.
Good to see you, Aloy. I am troubled by your findings in Londra's bunker. In particular, the radioactive material in the spaceship. Fortunately, the vent...
Okay, Seika should be around here somewhere.
Aloy! I'm here! Water wings are down on the beach. Take your pick. As soon as you get one under control, I guess we'll see if our plan works.
Okay. Ready to take this thing to Londra's Park?
Yeah, but first... My friend helped me make this diving mask. I'll keep you from drowning out there.
But what about you?
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay. We're doing this?
Okay.
I'll time our dives to avoid the tower's fire.
Hope this works.
Those ruins can give us cover. Deep enough to dive. Water's too deep. Just keep going. Take shelter behind the ruins. We need to move. To avoid the tower's fire.
Hope this works. Shot's getting close.
Oh, I can actually breathe down here.
We're gonna take a hit.
Thanks.
Shall we?
You okay? Without that mask? I was worried about you.
Thanks. Well, we're here. Let's find Londra and put a stop to all this.
You seen Walter today?
No, he's been locked up in the volcano since the last batch came in.
Huh. Guess we're looking for some kind of volcano.
Maybe we can find Kina there, too.
Okay, let's keep moving. With that shield up, we've got to find another way in. This way.
Our way in.
Londra Productions. Another one of his businesses, I guess.
Seems like he wanted to have a hand in everything.
There's the Zenith Orb.
No turning back now. That thing will still shoot at us if we try to fly out of here.
One die run was enough, thanks.
Up she goes.
I'm hungry. I think you got snatches for an extra ration.
Forget it. Everything's locked up. And Fetter's the only one with a key.
I know Fetter. A real bastard, even before Londra came along.
This key sure sounds useful, though.
Someone's attacking! Who's that?
I'm sure there was something.
Sure are imagined.
Seems I was wrong.
Big creature. I think it's a dinosaur. A diviner once told me about them. But what's one doing?
I think this was a set for a hollow.
All this stuff for something that's not real? Huh. What was this place?
I think the old ones made holograms here that people watched for entertainment. But they also made an entertainment experience out of the place itself?
That's weirdly complicated. That one resembles a volcano.
Yeah. Looks like it's northeast of here.
Spider machines.
even stranger in person. We've got company.
Strange and exciting.
Tell me what you're doing.
We're clear. Good riddance. How was this considered entertainment?
From what I've read, the more outlandish, the more they liked it. Don't see how to open the door, but there must be a way.
Yeah, but the guards mentioned Fetter has a key.
Ever head in?
Yeah. He wants to personally ensure the dome's security until it's time.
Sounds like Fetter might be in the domed building. Gotta be prepared.
Stay strong. Not long till we ascend.
I see you there. Here we go!
Another area of the park. Fetter and his key might be around here.
I wonder if this place was sacred to the ancestors.
Is that dinosaur wearing a hat?
I think the more something seemed human, the more it helped sell stuff.
Interesting tactic.
A ruin. One of those shops. Maybe there's another figurine inside. Hold that. I wonder where this leads.
You take a look. I'll wait here and keep an eye out.
For the collection? It's not hooking onto that.
There you are.
Miss me?
Let's keep moving.
Dinosaurs here. Must have been some kind of attraction.
Getting attacked by dinosaurs was an attraction?
But it looks like a close rider.
They travel in packs too, huh?
Let's see what's in here.
Right behind you.
Keep an eye out for intruders. Kill on sight.
How could I not come back? How could I not come back?
My sister.
Zeka. How could I not come back?
If we start a fight now, she'll be caught in the crossfire.
How could I not come back?
But I'm so nervous, I can barely remember the line.
Just do as Walter says. Clear your mind. Forget everything. Your ancestors, your past, even your family. Think of him, of what this moment means. Come on. Let me hear you.
How could I not come back? Being with you feels like... I messed it up again.
Relax. Imagine that he's here. Like the first time we saw him on the beach. Feel the glow of his presence. Let it overtake you. And then say it. How could I not come back? Being with you feels like belonging. It feels like home.
Oh, he's gonna choose you. I just know it.
We've all been chosen, Pyrrha. You'll have a place in his new world, no matter what happens.
Pyrrha, Kina, it's time. Fetter, we'll be evacuating shortly.
Got it. Second squad, you're on escort. The rest of you wait here with me until Walter gives the word to move out.
Kina. Remember, Fetter's got a key. It might unlock the door to the volcano.
Right. Let's take him down.
Maybe we can take them out quietly.
Lead on. Curious to see your approach. What's our strategy here? We've got him coming.
Over there!
You!
I've got your back! Get over here!
Weapons at the ready!
Viking!
keep going. Glad that's done. Now let's get the key. I think I saw Fetter drop over here.
All right. Now let's try to figure out what this key is for.
I hope it leads us back to my sister. Lonja's really got his hooks into her. How can she be so blind? Ancestors, this place is a maze.
Guards on patrol.
Stay strong.
On your lead.
Not long till we ascend.
What's this?
Welcome to Dino Digits, the game where you prove your Pangea prowess. I'm your host, Craig T. Young. We've got 5 questions lined up on the terminals for you superfans. Ready? Here we go. During the portal pandemonium, how many portals were torn open?
I think this might be related to those figurines I picked up.
During the portal pandemonium, how many portals were torn open?
Maybe I need to collect more data.
This is Dino Digits. Your next question is... In the first Pangea, Jane's ID can be seen on her first day at Port Tech. What is her ID number?
That woman in the ring looks important.
Welcome back to Dino Digits. The next question is... During the portal pandemonium. Sorry, try again. Ding, ding, ding. You did it.
So getting the answer right gets you...
Ready? Here's our next question.
What happens if you get all five?
In the first Pangea, Jane's ID can be seen on her first day at Port Tech. What is her ID number? That's correct! Jane would be proud of you.
Another hologram appeared.
All right, superfans. The next question is, what was the portal code to reach Pangea in the original Pangea Holo? Do you know the next Dino Digit? How many pre-recorded messages came with the limited edition Talk to Me, Reggie? Wrong! Ha ha! Just kidding. You aced it. Well, done. Is Dino Digits. Your next question is, how many raptors does Trevor claim he escaped from in the siege of Pangea? Transmission from beyond the portal. Well, I'll leave you to it. Thanks for playing. This is Craig T. Young signing off.
Got it.
Did you have fun?
A little.
Bridget. Just when I thought this place couldn't get weirder.
I wonder how my brother's doing.
Did you see that? I knew it!
Roger's
stop her!
Back down. Looks like this one could talk.
Talking lizards. Why not?
Thank you.
Is that dinosaur wearing a hat?
I think the more something seemed human, the more it helped sell stuff.
Interesting tactic.
Tried to make it look like these soldiers. Had a last stand against the dinosaurs.
That's ridiculous. And kind of awesome.
There's a lock on that door. Let's see if Fetter's key opens it. Let's look around. Maybe there's something that can help us get into the volcano.
Let's hope so.
Zenith tech. Looks like a storage device of some kind. But for what? Better see what my focus turns up.
Have at it.
That's some kind of fluid. Ugh. Strong odor.
I can smell it from here. Like alcohol that's too strong to drink.
That's a preservative, maybe? This note seems to indicate that hair was taken from the Quen. And some nail clippings.
Ew! Gross!
It's test tubes. For an experiment? Or maybe just for taking samples.
What'd you turn up?
I think Londra is collecting and preserving Quen DNA samples in that device.
DNA?
Think of it as a way to store a person's physical essence. I'll send you data on it later.
Okay, I guess. Let's move on then. Ugh. This one won't open.
Sit tight. I'll see if I can find one.
I'll keep watch then.
Looking chair. That console could be useful, though. Ugh, it's shorted. Guess I'll need a new battery. Thank you. kind of look like cells. For some of the Quen? There's nothing for my pole caster to latch on to. Okay, there's a battery. How do I get it where it needs to be?
How's it going down there?
I think I found a way to access the facility systems. Gonna reset the power and find out.
Okay. Try not to fry yourself.
All right, battery's in place. Now to cycle the power. Right, power's back. I hope it reset the network.
Hey, the door just unlocked. I'm coming your way.
What is this?
Doesn't make any sense.
He doesn't want the Quen to think for themselves. I've got a feeling this is MSP.
Ancestors. Brainwashing them.
We have to stop him.
Aloy, the one who eliminated the other members of Far Zenith. I'm glad that you managed to reset the system.
You are?
Yes. It allowed me to bypass several restrictions. There's something I must ask of you. And I'm willing to help you in return.
You work for Laundra and you expect us to trust you?
Hold on. Okay. If you're willing to help, prove it. Help me understand what's going on here. Laundra's building a spaceship. He's collecting genetic material from the Quen, subjecting them to MSP, this kind of mind control. But others, like Seika's sister, they seem to be part of a selection process. What does it all add up to?
Your observations are astute. Walter plans to leave Earth before the entity known as Nemesis arrives. He wants to create a new colony on a distant world, using stored Quen DNA to clone its populace. He also intends to bring a small number of carefully selected individuals with him. These will form his retinue, a family of sorts that will rule the colony by his side.
Like
gods.
An apt comparison, except that only Walter will be all-powerful.
Yeah, I can guess how. He's gonna use MSP on every single one of them.
Correct. On the populace and his retinue alike. None will be able to defy him. I am deeply familiar with what that is like.
What exactly is MSP? Can Landra really control people's minds?
Walter's company mined near-Earth objects for precious metals. There was great concern that in to prevent astronauts from engaging in such activity. However,
You said you would have put you- All right.
I have unlocked the door that will lead you to Walter. He is not yet aware that you are here. In addition, I have disabled the facility's air and sea defenses, in case you need future access.
Thank you. And, goodbye.
At last, I'm free.
Feels like Landra rots everything he touches.
It's gotta end. Come on, she said the volcano's open now. So it wasn't enough for Landra to build a ship that'll irradiate thousands when it launches. He wants to rule over his own brainwashed world like a god.
We have to put a stop to it, and get my sister away from him before it's too late. I'm glad you're here, Aloy. I don't know what I would have done without you.
There's nowhere else I'd want to be.
Mark guard the head. Never thought Pyrrha would be in the top two. But Walter knows best.
My shards are on Kina. Did you see the way she walked into the volcano?
Close.
No fear.
I saw something
shifting. Get in there.
No! Sorry, Walter. I guess I'm just a bit out of sorts.
It's only natural to be nervous, darling. Do you need some time?
No. I can do it.
All right, then. And just relax. Take a moment.
Mm.
And when you're ready, give it to me again.
How could I not come back? Being with you feels like belonging. It feels like home.
All right, thanks for that. Let's give Kina a try, shall we?
How could I not come back? Being with you feels like belonging. It feels like home.
Oh, you. You are really something, aren't you? See, you remind me very much of someone that I once knew. Yet with a beauty all your own.
Honestly, it's just inspiring to be standing here in front of you.
No. You're the one who's inspiring, my dear.
Sika.
Would you mind terribly if we did that one more? Oh.
Sika!
Get away from her.
Now I see! The Ginger Avengers finally caught up with me. Nova, how did the riffraff get past you? Nova?
Nova's gone. She couldn't stand another minute with you, and I can see why. I thought the other Zeniths were disgusting. But you really are something, aren't you?
Oh, yes. Yes, I am different than the others. Yes! Among other things, I have dug up a way to crush you like an insect. Oh, what a shame. Could have been my rising star.
My Zenith weapon to give me the upper hand here.
We're not done yet, Aloy!
Thank you.
Archer!
Grab this on the go.
No machine coming, my sister!
Is she okay? I think she needs some time to understand what happened. But she does know where more of our people are, and one of the boats that came in is docked nearby. We'll gather who we can and head back to the settlement. Okay. But then I need you to meet me near Londra's bunker. He said he had a way to crush us like a bug, and I don't think he was talking about that Slaughter spine. He's working on something big. Really big. I'll be there. I promise. It's the least I could do after you.
Hey. We found her together.
Good for you, Seika. Well, since Nova shut off the Zenith defense system, I can fly out of here. Getting around on the skiff should be safe again, too. Gotta go after Londra one last time. Mm-hmm.
packs full, but my stash has room. Coming with me. Shake off this wet.